So I thought we would talk about fashion faux pas. Have you ever committed a faux pas, Tori?
I've committed so many, it's hard to count.
Like what?
So many.
Oh, by the way, I'm wearing Tori Burch. Look at this gorgeous blouse and these white linen trousers. I didn't get those shoes, though. Her shoes, just put your foot up.
I think I'm lining up for those
as well. Those shoes, yeah, we all want these shoes. These are amazing shoes.
Well, thank
you. So what's your faux pas? What's
the worst? I think that faux pas are important to develop your style, and I think I've had so many. I think the most one that I can think of the most is when a dress wears you, and I'm small. I'm only 5'4", so you have to keep that in mind when getting dressed.
Well, you never know you're 5'4", because you always wear very tall shoes.
Thank you.
And you have stature despite being small.
Right.
And small is nice, believe me. After, you know, I'm wearing your largest size.
That's not, actually. It looks
it
so beautiful on you.
It's
no.
beautiful. I love it. I love it. And what about you? What kind of fashion faux pas would you ever commit?
I'm currently wearing somebody else's bra because I forgot my own.
Oh. Did we loan it to you, or did you borrow it from a friend?
You did send an intern out, but I borrowed my publicist assistant.
Oh, really?
Sitting out there.
You had to make it
unsupported.
Oh, no.